Hey, man, we about to get into this Pimp Toby, bro. Bro, brings me go hard. That last reaction that we did to him, that shit was fire, bro. He just done his own flow on some baby. He has also baby smooth shit. Just kind of low off the lean, just nodding off into the mighty bit, rapping, no hook. That shit was fire. But one of y'all boys flaming him in that video, y'all was like, yeah, Pimp Toby's pretty trash now. I was like, nah, like, that's something I reacted to was pretty fire. I forgot what it was called. But then somebody else told me to react to Scottie Pippen. They say it's one of his good songs. So I was like, go check it out and see if he go 2 for 2. Like 6ix9ine, it was 8 for 8. You know, gotta start the count off with Pimp Toby. So he 1 for 1 right now. We gotta see if we go 2 for 2 with this song, Scottie Pippen. But yeah, man. But again, to that. But before we get into that, video brought to you by your boy Killer Cam 954, aka Killer Cam React, SK the IQ. Gets up, man. Show your boys, get your grind on, so you get your shine on, so you can be some neighborhood superstars and get it how you live, man. Shout out Hot Boys. But check out my other reactions I got up, my podcast interviews I got up. My second channel where I review movies, and my social media right there on the screen. My blog page going up. So if y'all boys rap and want to get posted, send me your music on there. I'll post you on there. To get a reaction video, it'll take a little longer because I'll be backed up. But if you want me to just post you on Instagram, I'll be getting like a lot of my posts be getting like 50 likes, 75 likes. You feel me? I'm just starting off, you feel me? So pretty good. So go follow me on there, Killer Cam Reacts. Y'all gotta follow my personal one too, Killer Cam 954, the name of the channel. But let's get to this Pimp Toby song. Got 162,000 views, March 22nd, 2021, so a little earlier this year. Damn, COVID about to be here for 2 years, it's crazy. But let's get into it, see what it's talking about. Pimp Toby. That was the beat. Props were used. I had my dog on probation. Where are you from, too? Maybe from Cali, probably, but... I thought he was pouring out the lean. You know, when you get the lean, you gotta pour out a little bit of the soda. I ain't talking about a pint, I'm a real 16. If the bitch wanna meet, then she gotta bring a fee. Let me crank my bass up on my speakers real quick. Gotta restart that bit. Thank you, Fizzle. I ain't talking about a pint, I'm a real 16. If the bitch wanna meet, then she gotta bring a fee. Back of the Benz, bitch, I'm blown. Hey, Matt Drayden changed the game. 16, if the bitch wanna meet, then she gotta pay a fee. In the back of the Benz, bitch, I'm blowing out the pee. Tucked behind the Louis belt, it's a Glock 23. Scotty Pippen on my wrist, bitch, it cost 33. If I want it, I'ma get it. I ain't worried about the cost. Ay, saw 20 bands in my pocket on the off day. See a second nigga, I'ma dribble on a broad day. $20,000 pocket in my pocket on the off day. Ooh, that's fine. If I want it, I'ma get it. I ain't worried about the cost. Ay, saw 20 bands in my pocket on the off day. See a second nigga, I'ma dribble on a broad day. Turn a nigga fuck to a. This flow is raw, like 2020, 2021. Like, a lot of rappers starting to use this flow. They kind of like. Not Draco the Ruler, because Draco the Ruler do it like a little raspy, just to kind of like Draco the Ruler flow, but sped up, like him, like Pimp Toby, and like Baby Smooth. That flow is raw, like the fast, lazy flow. I'm gonna dribble on him broad day. To a motherfucking ball fade. Man, a nigga must be dumb. He think we boxing. Hit him in the face with a drum. Now he beatboxing. Hey, we ain't OVO, but we keep Drake's. Bitch, this a V12, not a V8. Yeah, trick. This is a V12, not a V8. It is blocking double back like a replay. I just put an A to the face, I can see straight. I was up in class with a Glock 23. I don't know the last time I pulled up some green. 30 bands off 20s, I can fit it in my jeans. Hey, I've been running up them bands for a month. 30 bands, all 20, I can't fit it in my jeans. 30 bands, all 20s, I can't fit it in my jeans. I've been home, I've been running up them bands for a month. On the road, and I'm running with them peas in the trunk, ayy. I don't go to church every day, I'm wearing Christians. Walking in my cup, I ain't sipping on no Tristan. Sliding on that block, trying to catch a nigga slipping. Scary ass niggas are hiding and they snitching. How is that your shooter and that nigga is a victim? Broke ass nigga. I fought them designer shoes, though. Some designer shoes be fresh, bro, but some of them kind of be too basic, bro. Like, these is cool, they mesh and all that. I think it's Balenciagas. But it's like, you can literally buy a pair of Skechers that look just like this. I don't know, would y'all cop these designer shoes? But I think I say Balenciaga on the other side, like right here. I don't know, bro. Don't just look like, they ain't fresh, but it's like, I don't know, bro. Like, they're only fresh because it's designer, bro. If that shit had a Skechers logo on the side, people would kind of be roasting that shit. Broke ass niggas need to go and get some chicken. Here where I go,
Bitch, my Glock got extension. Switch on this Glock to a nigga like some high true. I was pulling up in a foreign at the high school. Went and balled on these niggas like I'm Kyle. I ain't talking about a pint, I'm a real 16. If the bitch wanna
meet. Yeah, the hook on this. The hook is pretty fire too. Cause the hook is like sped up a little faster. Like I ain't talking about a pint. So no matter how flow how slow his flow is right there. The hook just kinda come get you right back, it, right? Real 16. If the bitch wanna meet, then she got a bit of fit. In the back of the Benz, bitch, I'm blowing out the trees. Behind the Louis belt, it's a Glock 23. Got pippin' on my wrist, bitch, it cost 33. If I want it, I'ma get it. I ain't worried about the cost. Yeah, it's not if I'ma get it. I ain't worried about the fee. It cost 33. If I want it, I'ma get it. I ain't worried about the cost. In my pocket on the off day. See a sucking nigga, I'ma dribble on him broad day. Turn a nigga fuck to a motherfucking ball fed. Man, a nigga must be dumb. He think we boxing. Hit him in the face with a drum. Now he beatboxing. Yeah, this song fire. I like people told you might be one of my new favorite artists I'm about to start covering, bro. Where are you from though? You definitely gotta be from, gotta be, you know, using my IQ, you know, IQ Gizzard at the beginning. He got a cookie shirt on, you know, burner from the Bay. I see the tall palm trees. That's only in Cali, not in Florida. And y'all recommended him. Y'all from Cali, so. That was a 5 Lil Pimp Toby song. That sounds like a low-key a 10 out of 10. That shit really like a 9.5. For something to be 10 out of 10, that shit gotta just be marvelous, bro. But, that shit was fire, though, for sure. But that's what kept off another reaction video. Make sure y'all comment out something below. You can react to in the future. Without further ado,
peace. It's like, oh, this shit real. We can really make it out this with this rap shit.
Bro, the trap music be blowing me, bro. They be paying money to stand in line with a fake brick. I'm like, bro, I gotta just go home and post with a real brick and like the same shit.
Yeah, the feds gonna come sweep you.
I just tell them I was at a trap museum.
No, y'all are wrong, bro. What the fuck, street ball? That's and one street ball, bro. That's the shit where they put the ball in their shirt and smack it around and do the little loop-de-loop, hooly hoop shit, bro. That's not street ball. That's a fucking travel.
Brian pulls up and saves the day. He saves Vin Diesel's butt. And I'm calling BS on this right here, Moby. Unless you're telling me that Brian followed Vin Diesel after the car meet to see where he went to hopefully rescue him at this point, I'm calling BS. LA's too big, and there's no way that Brian caught Vin Diesel lacking in this alley like this.